happened to those huge cucumbers that I freeze-dried? Well, I'm here today to show you some ideas that I came up with that I thought would be a great way to use those on this bright and sunny day. You notice I've got on my bright, sunny shirt. I am ready for summer, but it's just not there yet. I really want to feel the taste of summer, so we're going to bring that in our kitchens.